It's turned out to be the most heart-expanding, consciousness-raising journey that I've ever been on. Totally transformative.
It's been a journey beyond what I could have expected or hoped.
This teacher training isn't just a teacher training, it's a space for transformation.
I love Lorraine's teaching because it's a whole teaching for me. It has the physical aspect, it has the spiritual aspect, the emotional, the mental, and your whole system, your whole body can heal.
What I like about the teacher's training course is that it's not only about the physical aspect of yoga, which in the West is the aspect we use the most, but I am learning a lot about spirituality and energy, chakras and goddesses.
At the beginning, we are invoking the essence of the spirit of that goddess through the fire ceremony. And then after, Lorraine guides us through a yoga practice with the essence of that goddess through it. So we're like, oh, we invoked her, her spirit is here, and now we're practicing this energy. She's showing us, she's teaching us, so we don't have to assume what this goddess is.
And working with the goddesses, most importantly, I feel, was so powerful and such a valuable tool to bring into your life, because it's these archetypal goddesses that we all have within ourselves, and to know that we can access them and call upon them. If you need certain qualities, if you need something really strong quality, if you need some compassion, if you need to generate these feelings.
I just think in Lorraine Taylor, and it makes me happy.
When I think about Lorraine, I think about compassion.
She's doing so much more than, you know, handing us a certificate that says you can teach. She's holding space for us to embody what it means to be a yoga teacher.
She's like one of us. She's not like the teacher, no? And you are like afraid sometimes, no? To, no, she's just her. She's pure love.
She's just so humble, and she just is here to share her experience and share of herself without the ego. And it's beautiful the way she guides and she flows with the classes, and has combined all of these different healing practices for us. It's just incredible. For those of you who don't know her, you have to come to this teacher training. You have to come. You must come right now. If you're being called, this is the space with this woman guiding you through it.
I'm so happy that I came here and that it's all women.
It's amazing to be in the sisterhood.
The sisterhood is unlike anything I've ever experienced. It's just, it's family, it's a sisterhood. You walk in the room and everybody feels like, it feels like coming home. It's just, it's amazing. The support.
It's a whole healing for you as a woman to be together with all these beautiful women, and you feel so welcome, and everybody is so open from their heart.
I think my favorite part about this journey has been the women, you know, meeting women that share the same mission and that you can be vulnerable with, and that allow you to receive. You know, it's rare and it's sacred and it's beautiful, and to share this journey with them, it's, oh,
I felt so much love and unity with these girls I have just met for 1 week. This course has made me realize once again how beautiful it is to be a woman.
I start to realize also what is being a woman, and to see all the kinds of femininity that we have. And now I can see the beauty in every woman.
I just wish that every woman had this kind of
in our circles, and where we learn that we're all the same. We have our own insecurities. We all, you know, going through our journey, and it's so much better to support each other.
And it's a beautiful journey. It's really, it really makes your heart open up and share things that when maybe we have been taught to push aside, and now we can bring it together, and it's really strengthening as a woman to share it with other women.
It's just really been life-changing for me. I'm excited to move forward now, and I'm excited about the next chapter. And I feel like this course has really put everything in my life into perspective.
Wow, what a journey. And how much lighter and brighter do I feel. And I did it, you know, and I healed, and I have sisters and memories and things to take forward and share.
There's no other thing that has given me in the last time so much, such a feeling of being alive. That's the word, being alive.
Grateful I did this course. So grateful that I followed my intuition to do it, even though there's lots of logical reasons coming into my head why not to do it, lots of fears. So yeah, just blissful, excited as to the potential, the possibility.
It's just a really safe and sacred place that your own soul can be.